We're on the roll again. Hamilton. Hamilton Street Fire. You dizzy going live to the scene. Hamilton Street Fire.
I'm probably gonna see.
Definitely working fire. Hamilton Street, Worcester. Oop, easy, easy. Oops. Conducting a search, third floor, rear entrance. And the second floor. Trying to get there. Charging the line, engine 12 truck. We need a line to the third floor. We're here. Ladder 2. Striking a second alarm. Excuse me, sir. Yo, what up, bro? How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
You don't know who I am, do you? Dave Murphy.
What's going on, Dave? I've been down in Virginia for 3 years and I just left Indiana. I was in Indiana for 6 months.
I cover fires, put them on YouTube.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I just covered one this morning. There's already another one.
Where?
Granite Street.
Granite Street?
Yeah. This one is ladder 3. The ladder 1's up there. Engine 12's pumping the water. heavy smoke. They just struck a second alarm.
Second alarm?
Yeah. Here they come. Here they come. There's my brother photographer right there. Alright, here he goes. He's going up to the second floor. They're busting windows.
Engine 12 out of the building.
Very smoky.
They're
sending a ladder company down to the basement. No super flames popping out, you know? Yeah. They found fire in the wall. The power's off. Well, they seem to have it all under control now. They're just soaking it down now. Everybody got out safe. There's a few families displaced. All right, they're pulling the hoses out from the second floor now. Well done, Worcester Fire Department. Well, it looks like that's it. They got it wrapped up.
They're just
checking and cleaning up hoses. Great job on Hamilton Street. Secondary negative. Nothing's going on.
Yeah, Command.
You dizzy filming the news. Live on the scene. Hamilton Street Fire, Worcester. Is the canteen. Well, all residents were out. It was occupied on the first floor. They got out safe. And all the fires knocked down. Thanks to the Worcester firefighters. The heroes of Engine 2 Worcester, right here. Thank you for your service. This was a 2-alarm fire at 92 Hamilton Street, Worcester, Mass. All residents were out safely. One firefighter had minor injuries but was not hospitalized. And once again, I want to thank the Worcester Fire Department for their fast response. The Worcester Police Department for all their help, and I want to thank you all for watching UDizzy 1969, and stay tuned for more great videos. Thank you.